it's your boy, Young Chris. I woke up and I was thinking about the beats that I used to do like 2 to 3 years back when I was staying at Ipsy. I used to be real strong into the, you know, I was just doing it on my own. I did that so shout out to my boy Los, my boy Charles Nelson. You know, they used to make beats as well on Fruity Loops, so they kind of pushed me to be better. This one of my beats from here and now is called Shattered Dreams. It's a nice little cut. I'm not going to play the whole track for you. I'm just run off a couple of beats that I did. And mind you, these is all 3 years back, so it doesn't make sense to me. So, if I kept going, I could have been caught. So let me get to another one real quick. And yes, by the way, I do have on sunglasses in the morning. What time is 1 o'clock? So, shit happens. Let's see what I can get into real quick. Okay, this track right here, this is called The Standard. Simply because, you know, I like to talk shit, so when I would make a beat and send it to my boys, I called this one The Standard. I'm like, look, if you ain't got no beat that's harder than this, don't send it to me. So, you know, that's why I was called The Standard. He did. They just made everybody step their game. This could have been a single for a lot of niggas, you know, a lot of rap niggas. I don't rap. Off numbers, you know, alone, so I never remember which number went to which beat, so I never. This was called The Greatest. I swear to God, I didn't sample anything on this beat. I use Fruity Loops. I don't know how to play the piano, but on Fruity Loops, I definitely can make it work. You know? FYS, my nigga Ed, my nigga Trav, Dana, DDT, Greg, the rap that we see. Got a church feel to it. This is the part where This was one of the first beats I ever did. It's called Boston Rats. I would throw this song right before we got to go to the club. Everybody boys freestyle. We was no different. Niggas made a life, we ain't got no kids. I know. Shout out to all the people that do have kids, I still love you. You're just doing us, you dig? We got the party bus coming out this Saturday, October 31st. We're going to VNO, in Ferndale. Everybody will be dressed up. I got the bus for 6 hours. And I rented out a guest house for afterwards, dig? So. For sure. Hopefully, see everybody there. But no bullshit event, you know. We never had no fights, no problems. No, we really do. What up, though? I hope it's for sure.